Hi, welcome to the Nancy Peters Show on South Bridge Street Live. We're sponsored by The Box, and the drink for the week is the pomegranate oolong tea. And you can have it hot or cold. And 10% off when you give the word of the day at The Box when you place your order. Our thought is, I am love. Be in the presence of love. Let the spirit of love just flow through you. Flow in and out and through you, and everybody will see that you really are love. Be in the presence of love. Well, our word is indispensable. I-N-D-I-S-P-E-N-S-A-B-L-E, indispensable. And it's an adjective. It means absolutely necessary, crucial, vital, essential. Oxygen is indispensable for all living things, people, animals, plants. The internet seems so indispensable that many youth can't even imagine what our life would have been like before we had the internet. And when we go on a camping trip, we often learn that there's a lot of things that we thought were indispensable, but that we actually could get along without. Well, I heard that some children were asked, what is one thing you wish had never been invented? One little girl said the cell phone. And she said, my mom doesn't have time for me because she's always on the cell phone, and that she loves the cell phone more than she loves me. Well, to that mom, the phone is indispensable. And sometimes we don't realize how caught up we get into the social media and all that we can do with our phones. So maybe it's a good time to maybe check and see if we're just way too caught up in it, or if we're keeping life in proper perspective and giving attention to people and things that are important in our lives. And going along with that, when we keep life in proper perspective and we show lots of love, then we are truly having a great day. Here's your happy dust.